videos. Also, I'm about to sit down on my bed, and it is very squeaky. So you have to work with us. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I'll probably do some whispering throughout the video. But other than that, it'll just be scum breathing again. I don't want to move. Talking in the background. I tried to cut them out of most videos, but I have to have the gain pretty high when I have the microphone where it is at the moment. So it's probably going to pick them talking because the gain is so high. This when you were a kid, we were about the same age. It's like crisscross tomatoes, spiders crawling up your back. Tight squeeze, gentle freeze. Now you've got the shiveries. Did you do that?
We did.
Or like a version of that? I think it has their own different versions.
We did. It was applesauce. Tomato sauce.
Applesauce, not tomato sauce.
Very similar.
I think I've seen a lot of videos where people will say that little games and things like that was like their first ASMR experiences.
I did quite like it when I was younger. I still do.
Yeah.
I just don't play that game very often.
It's just
coconut oil. You can use it for cooking or massaging.
We just gotta, I hope I can pick this up.
It's good for your hair, Kim.
It's good for your hair. We just gotta get that nice and warm. I'm a big fan of like hand sounds and the noise that it makes, especially when you have like oil. It sounds kind of dirty. I shouldn't say that. videos. But sometimes life just happens.
What have you been doing, Matt?
I've been partying. I had a few friends' birthdays that we've been celebrating this week. So I celebrated a little bit too hard. And in my old age, I can't handle my hangovers anymore. So the goal is just to stay sober. Is that pressure okay?
Yeah, that's great.
Sometimes I'm gonna go super light because it looks really nice. I find it's a really nice visual trigger.
It feels very good. I think I probably prefer that over that.
Over that? Yeah, I know.
I mean, they're both good.
Yeah. I gotta get both into the video, so. No.
the shivers.
That's like the best thing about ASMR. I love like the tingles that you get.
Like my whole body wants to convulse.
Housemates talking is like quiet enough that you can just hear it as some background noise, like the chatter in a coffee shop or something. But as I said, I have the gain up pretty high, so you might be able to pick it up a bit more.
Said that.
You've only been doing this for 3 minutes, man.
Yeah, I know. You gotta do more. Beep like crazy. So I will have another video for you before. soon.